Welcome to Anuj's Brainwaves. In today's lesson, we'll be exploring the word braggart. You'll discover its meaning, learn how to use it in sentences, explore its synonyms and antonyms, and most importantly, enhance your vocabulary and pronunciation. Whether you're just starting out or looking to boost your advanced English skills, this session is designed to help you grow. To continue creating high-quality content like this, and to support our mission of helping learners worldwide, you can contribute financially. Simply scan the QR code on your screen to make a donation. Your support makes a big difference. Let's dive into the word braggart and expand your English knowledge together. Definition of braggart. A braggart is someone who boasts excessively about their achievements, possessions, or abilities, often in an annoying or exaggerated manner. Repeat braggart 12 times with me. Braggart. 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 Example sentences using braggart. 1. The braggart couldn't stop talking about his luxury car during the entire dinner party. 2. She dismissed the braggart's claims, knowing he often exaggerated his accomplishments. 3. His braggart behavior alienated him from his colleagues. 4. The young boy, though talented, was seen as a braggart by his peers due to his constant self-praise. 5. A humble achiever is far more admired than a loud braggart. 6. The braggart claimed he could solve the puzzle faster than anyone else in the room. 7. The travel blogger was called a braggart for flaunting her extravagant vacations. 8. Braggarts often try to mask their insecurities by boasting. 9. She didn't want to sound like a braggart, so she downplayed her success during the interview. 10. The braggart's tall tales about his adventures were met with skepticism. Synonyms for braggart: boaster, show-off, blowhard, egotist, vaunter, swagger, self-promoter, gasconator, flaunter, hotshot. Antonyms for braggart: humble person, modest individual, reticent person, introvert, reserved individual, understater, diffident person, unassuming person, quiet achiever, self-effacing person. That wraps up today's lesson on the word braggart. We hope you've gained a better understanding of its meaning, uses, synonyms, and antonyms, as well as improved your pronunciation. If you found this lesson helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Anuj's Brainwaves for more vocabulary lessons, grammar tips, and pronunciation guides. Please like, share, and leave a comment below with any questions or suggestions for future topics. Your engagement helps us reach more learners like you. If you'd like to support our work and help us create more content, you can make a donation by scanning the QR code on your screen. Every bit of support helps us continue our mission of providing free, high-quality English learning resources to everyone. Thanks for being part of our learning community.